real ass and keep your nigga home. Like I do it fast, real fast, fast, fast. He's in my old zone, yelling ass, ass, ass. Baby speaking, trying to be me, then they crash, crash, crash. Still a humming like the number on my dash, dash, dash. What's good, y'all? What's poppin'? So I'm back with another video. I just finished cleaning up. I have to do my bed, so if you see like pillows, stuff like empty, like I don't know. I'm currently cleaning up. Like I'm almost done cleaning up. So I just have to do my bed sheets. But while that's drying in the dryer, I'm going to show you my skincare routine for day and night, because you're supposed to use sunscreen for day and night. So I'm gonna show you my skincare routine. Pretty cool is a nighttime skincare routine, I guess. Matter of fact, I'ma say day and night skincare routine. Boom. So first things first, y'all already know the drill. It's never going anywhere. This the best, okay? And I'm gonna find like a new trick where you can just wash your face, right? Let it sit there, do something, I don't know, brush your teeth, whatever, floss, I don't know. And then you rinse it off, boom, right? Then you dry your face. You're gonna add this toner. Yes, Charolettetilbury toner. I love this toner. It's very hydrating, but yeah. Then after that, after we tone her up, moisturize. Yeah, good old Cetaphil. Yeah. Then after that, thought it was over. Get it on. Sunscreen. You use sunscreen day and night. Wow, everything is travel size. But Supergoop from Sephora. I use this. I love this stuff. I don't know, I can't describe it. Like, is it to make my face oily? There's no flashback. This is a chemical, clean chemical sunscreen. Yeah, the goods. But now, see the product, you're gonna watch me do my skincare routine. Then after that, you want to get your white paper towel and dry your face. You don't want to use like a dye. You don't want to use a rag because the rag is dirty. So, and pat dry. Don't wipe, pat. Then after that, you want to get you a cotton round, okay? Kind of pulled it too much. And then you're going to get your toner. I'm using Charolettetilbury. Apply 8 a.m. p.m. to clean dry skin using a cleansing pad. And follow with magic hair, avoid eye area. Yeah, avoid eye area, because I did not read the back and my eyes will burn like a bitch. But look, a little bit does go a long way. Avoid the eye area if you're using this toner. And it smells good. I don't know if it's fingers in here, but it don't smell like flowers or anything, roses. But it smells like chemical,
to me, it smells clean, like clean product. See? And then, hold on. I think that's dirty because I cannot see, like, that foggy, like. And then, once that dries, you need your moisturizer. And then, I'm going to put this on. And if you do this like every day and night, your skin will feel like hydrated. You know, like it won't seem dead anymore. Like, you know, like take care of the skin, child. SPF. This is SPF 40. Just a little bit. I love the way it feels. Oh my God. It feels so good. I can't describe it. It feels like butter. Whew. There you have it. This is my day and night skincare routine. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was really quick. Hope you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share it to your uncle's cousin or that, because y'all only the skincare routine, because if y'all don't have one, then we gotta do one. Oh, okay. But it was very informative. Okay, that was the point of my video. But yeah. See you guys in the next video. I'm back. So if you're looking for some fun, like, challenges, pranks, I got something for you. Thanks so much for watching to the end of the video. But subscribe to my couple's channel, Recent Kyra. We do pranks and challenges there. Okay? You won't be disappointed. But I know my personal channel was, like, kind of boring and girly. But if you want to end lit, yeah. Subscribe over there. I'm telling you, bangers is coming. Bangers.